Hi, this is Tracey. So I'm making another video. I haven't made one probably since July of last year. So just to update you on what's been going on with me, last month I had 20 years sober, which is just crazy when I think about it. So when Black Tar Heroin came out, I actually had been sober for a year. So just because I say sober, don't let that turn you off. What recovery can be whatever it is for you. I'm really in favor of medically assisted therapies, whatever kind of recovery works for you. So I've been doing a lot of advocacy. I just got back from Boston and Washington, D.C. We're really trying to get everyone in the United States to have naloxone. The first thing we need to do to try to stem the deaths and the opioid crisis is to really make sure that everyone has access and carries naloxone now that fentanyl is in all the drug supply in the United States. I mean, if it hasn't come to you yet, it will. So the cocaine supply, the meth supply, it's in the heroin. And I'm not trying to freak you out, the pressed Xanax pills, but it's really important that you get naloxone and have that available, even if you're using drugs recreationally. Other things that have been going on with me. I've been writing a lot. I've been doing a lot of harm reduction advocacy in various publications, but mostly I've been focusing on expanding naloxone access and also just putting out hope. I mean, if someone would have told me 20 years ago that I would be in the place that I'm at now, a mother to three beautiful kids, a homeowner, have a great job, 2 degrees, have cats that I play with and have a great life. I don't know that I would have believed it. Other kinds of things. I lost a lot of weight. So since I've started making these videos, I've lost like 45 pounds. I really had problems with food, using food to sort of stuff my feelings, and that's something that I've really been trying to get away from. So I like to answer your questions. You can put questions below on my YouTube channel, or you can send them to me via message or whatever. So I'm excited to hear from you, and I'll talk to you soon. Thanks.